Actor Kriti Sanon has started shooting of Bachchan Pandey after recovering from COVID-19. The actor recently got to fulfill one of her dreams, and video shared by her on Instagram is a proof of that. In the video, Kriti is seen happily riding a bike on Priyanka and Ranbir's movie song Hairat, sung by Lucky Ali playing in the background. The actress can be seen wearing turtleneck top teamed up with denim. Kriti captioned her post, "Four wheels move the body, two wheels move the soul. P.S. I always wanted to ride a bike," with the song playing in the background. Last month, Kriti released an official statement revealing that she had tested negative for COVID-19 and thanked everyone for their good wishes. On December 9, Kriti had announced that she had tested positive for COVID-19, adding that she was feeling fine.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.